up over there in the corner of that table for us. Hey, Bobby.
Well, sir, how was it?
Hey, try to get these people to stop walking in front, okay?
Hey, get out of the way.
They're gonna make a crash, watch. Yuri, you're gonna make a crash, watch.
Good idea. Except to make a crash, you gotta point the camera upward, don't you?
Oh, that's true, huh?
Outstanding, you know, my head's a picture. Here, watch the ship go down. Go through the whole process.
Here, you got a lot of breath.
Come on.
Mine, is your reading sun kiss?
What do you want? There's a picnic basket right there.
Look at all the grass and stuff on the runway.
Go there, go sit over there.
The camera's right there. You guys be careful, huh?
We'll be back.
Where's my beer?
Oh, I gave you my
sweatshirt. That's your main problem. You don't listen to nobody.
Come on. What are you going to do with it?
Don't worry. We'll find a place to pick it in.
Right there. I'll show you.
The leak's right there. The outhouse is right there, Ronnie.
But Gary said it's smells so bad. You've got to
go like this.
Once again, fighting car. Is it an outhouse out here?
Yeah.
Little Angel,
Thailand.
Last time I
called.
biplane with the lettering?
Biplane?
Good, then I'm getting on the roof.
You gonna get your video camera out?
Come on, Ern.
Let's save
the air
still.
Ernie.
I didn't know your nickname was Ernie.
Yes.
Never knew that.
A popular site throughout the Bay Area.
Tim Causey.
I left home.
Tim Causey.
I wanted to bring your cheese board.
Airplane and its dragon banner.
Although I thought about the cutting board and the knife, but not the cheese board.
The airplane is unique in that it's finally restored.
This is Joni's job.
Joni's always a sly, so you must have to stay away from her. Renee's not the domestic one.
There are several of this type of aircraft located in the Bay Area.
I never had anything for I'm that too, but I'm not on paper.
Yeah, that's right.
I didn't agree.
That's what's amazing about them flying 8 inches of, you know.
Well, you guys got the right idea up there. You better be glad I didn't arrest you guys earlier. Well, I didn't even know you were in the van, tell you the truth. All I could do is see two guys try to get into the van. What is this?
Some deeper
garden sprayer and put the wallpaper remover in there and just and boy it came right off.
What?
With a scraper.
Yeah. Well yeah, but when I first tried it it was taking me forever.
Paulette
just
called me and
soaking it with a sponge.
Yeah. Oh I know it. Paulette called and she stripped her empty
hall. Yeah.
She said
Joni,
it's just
she every inch
for a couple hours you guys.
Help yourself, anybody. I have a great family.
I'm gonna try it, Kelly.
You gonna go look at it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a hole in our pants or something.
Hey, come join the party.
Look at that ladder. So they could open up both the doors. Steve tied on the ladder. So well, we just put another extension rope on it. I got plenty of rope.
And Gary was yelling the whole time because Johnny was always telling something different.
Oh, just go on the other side to the bumper.
Well, I knew these two doors had to be together.
If we take our two antennas.
I told Gary, he's going to pull your van out. Hold on. Take your chin out.
Stick it up in the middle. You think that would work?
And then our van was way up forward because your van was parked.
Well, because it's messing my hair
up. Then he pulled it way back in the middle. Pull the van all the way up here. No, we want the van too. I said, no, I'm not too bad for the van. Honestly, really, we can really live without you.
What kind of cheese is that? Who?
She's the baby. I have two older brothers.
We're just putting Gary right here.
Hey, it is 12 o'clock. Let's eat lunch.
Come on.
I go by a clock.
Is she open for me?
Goes up there to the
two video
dueling cameras.
Yeah. distance from the aircraft as the flight is made. This allows us to make acoustic measurements of the long duration.
Thank you.
1985.
Thank you.
tarp on the ground and some folding chairs.
I'll do that.
Jason, you want to go with you want to go with Daddy Lloyd?
Want me to go with you?
Yeah. You gonna come?
Yeah. Right, somebody's gonna have to go. The cars are locked. The mean little kid coming at me. Show us, Sean. What do you think, Jared? Tell us what you think. Why not?
Come on, let's get going, Roy.
You gonna go in? Yeah.
picture, picture. Look at me.
Is that a lot?
Julia. I see you.
This group is for all women who are interested.
I can see daylight in the front. It must open up the front and back.
Uh-huh.
One, two. It's only got four engines? Hell, it took off. I don't see the Harrier this time.
I wonder why they wanted to go out here instead of with the other plane. Is that a backup plane or?
Well, I got Gary's head in the picture. Gary.
That's outstanding, getting my head in the picture.
Putting food in his mouth.
Here, you watch the chip go down. Go through the whole process.
Okay. Gary, you got a lot of freckles. You know that?
Mom, is your raining sun-kissed?
A mystery on what those pictures are, whether they're true or not. Even a mystery.
Gary, tell me, was it a wig?
Is this dynamite?
That's dynamite. Don't play with it. Jeremy, leave that alone.
What?
Leave that alone.
What? The flower. I know. I'm not sure how many are left. Flower! 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 Flower!
Steve, what are you doing?
What if some kid was playing with it?
I can see heat waves coming off the field.
Remember last time in there, we went right now. They had those things.
I'm talking to Mr. Joe J5 on top.
Oh, yeah, we're across.
Johnny, is there like a knife or something for the white stuff?
That is a knife.
Where?
What's the white stuff? Yeah?
Is there a way that you could tune down the rear speakers?
Son of a gun. That guy went up. Who's shaking the van? Who's shaking the van?
Don't shake the van.
That's a demonstration on the ground. He's shooting.
He was shooting, Ron. Oh, right. Rockets. Steven.
Jason, are you watching this, honey?
Shoot again. There he shot again.
Whoa.
Strafing room.
That's what the rocket's like. And shoot them off.
I didn't even see him come out, did you?
No, they didn't.
They just lit him off the ground.
Somebody's shaking her van.
Hey, Jason.
Somebody's going to have to quit. Taking each other's picture. Sean, make a muscle.
We play it back. We'll put dueling banjos on.
There you go.
Put in the sound effects.
There goes one's parachute. There goes another one. Come on.
Come on, sucker. Open up.
Get opened up. Okay, good. They all got it. All right.
Although they look similar.
God, I'd like to try that.
I wouldn't. That guy's making a circle.
Well, there's one way over there.
Yeah, that light blue.
The parachute team member are all expert skydivers with a great deal of experience.
Jason, do you see him, honey?
Something.
Yeah, but it's really quiet.
This allows us to make acoustic measurements of the long duration.
Now, Jason, decide on where you're going to be, okay? Let's not climb up and down.
That's up to his way. I don't allow him in my van because he's too fat. just kind of hanging around, huh?
Yeah.
You in the wind. Scientists we got back from Germany. When did you wash your ears last? They look dirty. All right, Gary.
to the runway.
Really? Yeah.
Dad, there's one.
What's he doing? Taking off by himself?
Maybe that's that single one that was over there. He is taking off.
He's checking out the runway like he's
maybe.
Well. Look at him go.
Six, they're all there. Like that?
each other up there?
Yeah.
Will they miss
oh,
each other?
Make a loop.
Oh, right. Enjoying the show, Gary?
Oh,
there's
my God.
The angel.
Oh, no! Oh, no! We're over here! No!
Okay, a chip. No dip.
Honey, turn around, look at that.
Oh, beautiful.
Blue space, skies. The cold's not smoking. One of them's a non-smoker. Must be in the non-smoking section.
Somebody in that cabinet? There's somebody in that cabinet there. Come on out of there. Who's ever in there?
No.
Yeah. Oh, what are you doing in there?
What are you
What are you doing in the cabinet?
This is my house.
Oh. Okay.
Starting to get dry. Now we have to
let
it hit the ground.
Gary, Gary, come on,
Jason.
Jason.
So why don't you get the wheel? Why don't you?
Look at that blue thing.
Why
don't you ride on it? Can you get the wheel and you sit on it?
Got me. You better be careful.
Oh, pull the dirt out.
You want it?
Come
on,
Dace.
What is it?
Now, Stacey's trying to get it back. They're taking turns. Dace.
I want to watch this.
Yeah, I want to watch this too.
Come on, Pam.
Go ahead, Pam.
You'll be on the Channel 11 News tonight.
Of you.
Well, no.
Or let Lloyd take some pictures, because probably no one ever gets any pictures of you.
That's the way I like it.
No, let Lloyd take some while you're in the water.
Good. Good.
Hey, you are doing it.
Good.
Hey, let me feed the whale. Eat.
Good balance. No. Jason.
Going a lot further now, isn't it?
careful of my plants.
He's doing real good. All the way!
You go under my arm if you want to go.
See how much going we have? Well, I'm just trying to find where I stopped it last time. It's going right now. Can you see it? Yeah, through here. You can play it back as much as you can. Oh, and you can watch it through there? Yeah.
Okay.
See where you are. It's playing right now. Yeah.
Now, are you taking or are you watching?
I'm just taking. What's going on right now? Okay, everybody stay right there.
Get in the back, Julia. Sit right here. Yeah, I think we got this controlled now.
We had to
tame the whale down. It was like a wild bull or something here. Yeah, okay, jump on the back.
Throw it.
Jump on right behind Jason.
He has to get in the front.
No, he's in the front now. You just jump on the back of him. Just jump on there. Hurry up, quick. Don't kick off, Jason. Come on. Oh. Okay, now jump on. Okay, now put your arms around Jason. Put your arms around Jason, honey.
You still got him?
You don't want to put your arms around Jason? I'm way out here now. When did I come back?
Stay around in front of the camera here.
I'll get it out of the way.
Is it going?
Oh, yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
Turn around there.
Hold on. Oh, come on. You got to hurry up now. All right, hold on to that. Okay, whale's jumping out. Here it goes. Hold on. Don't let go. Don't let go. Hold on. Hold on.
Jason, don't scream.
There goes the whale.
You got company. Stay here. We'll get your
it's
baby
my
soon.
Turn.
Get your bathing suit on, Bonnie.
I made it!
That's a take, Cam.
What'd you do?
She fell off the wheel.
Dude, it smells good around here.
It does smell good
like
around here.
What's it smell like?
Somebody else must be barbecuing with sauce.
Oh, yeah?
You think?
I don't know.
You can't smell it?
I can smell it.
Thank you.
I can't too.
Don't splash water in my face, okay? I don't like it. Okay?
Do everything, but don't kill me.
It's a football light!
Yeah,
what do you
come off the level?
Yeah.
Go get my camera wet.
Good swimming.
Come on, Ron, let me get some pictures of you in this water.
Well, I got lots of pictures of me in the water.
Oh, come on.
Jason, hold on to the front.
Oh, a whale.
Oops, now let's go kick.
Get a little more exercise.
Stole it away from him. Make him work for him.
Jason, hold on to the side again. Jason, hold on to the side.
Might as well go in.
Might as well get in.
Now, do you notice that any outdoor filming is beautiful?
Oh, yeah.
You don't really have to be.
Here's your lady. This.
That pool sweep is alive.
It won't get you.
It talks and
you hear it?
Everything.
You hear it down there?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Now I need the tripod. Here, Lloyd. Well, you can't do that. What I want you to do that.
Want me to take it in or something?
I want you to throw the football.
Good job.
Want me to throw the football? Want me to take it in?
No. I wanted to get it on film. No, I gotta stop.